Okay, we should be unmuted. I'm gonna take down our lovely rendition of Daft Punk's greatest hit, "Pee Is Stored in the Balls."
Thank God.
Let me turn Borderlands 3 back up, though. People out there in the good streamland, they may notice that there's like no music playing. I don't know. I'll figure out what's going on. I was running into some technical difficulties, and just Borderlands has no audio for some reason. No music, but guns. Let me make. I gotta load the proper character. I was testing things on a different character for some reason. I don't know why, but let's hop back into the Psychoscape. So this is it. This is the end. We're at the final boss of Borderlands 3 Krieg DLC.
I can't believe we didn't even have to do an all-day Christmas Day stream.
Thank God we didn't have to do an all-day Christmas stream.
That would have sucked so much shit.
Merry Christmas. Let's play 8 hours of Borderlands 3.
We would not be friends anymore after that. 100%.
Almost certainly not. Give me one second. All right. I was going to say, so we've kind of been like making remarks up until now about how like, oh man, Claptastic Voyage final boss sure was awful. Hopefully the final boss of this, isn't nearly as bad.
Woo!
Well, we'll talk a little bit about the sausages made here. So when Panzer and I played this final boss, when we were playing through this game casually, it took fucking forever. It wasn't hard. It just took forever for reasons completely unknown to us. It just has a lot of health, I guess.
Well, like, not to mention we still had cheated. Do we not have cheated legendaries at that point? We did the DLC, we did the cheated legendaries.
No. I don't think I found cheat engine until we started doing this stream series. I think when we were doing this boss fight, we definitely had legendaries, just not, all of them.
Yeah.
We definitely had a lot at some point. Though, for funsies sake, just to stretch this out and just like really savor this final boss, I did continue to turn down our damage.
Motherfucker. All right.
Why not? Let me buy some ammo.
It's fine. All the stores have legendaries except the gun store, which only has greens. I don't know why. Also, the door's opening up over here if you wanted to like show the stream or whatever.
Oh, they saw the gate get like punched open and shit. I just turned around and bought some ammo. It's fine.
Okay.
Well, let's see what's inside. Then my part of the deal.
I know we claim we're trying to shut this game off, but we're not.
I don't know. I want to set the mood for, the
free legendary.
The final boss. The last time we'll ever play Borderlands in a recorded fashion.
I don't understand you.
What is the free legendary?
Last time ever. Mine was a class mod.
Because my inventory is... I did not clean out my inventory last time. So
fuck, I didn't either. How full is mine?
Absolutely no idea what it just gave me.
I've still got 20 slots. I'm fine. Whatever.
Well, I mean, I've still got plenty of room. I've got room for two, but...
Just throw some of them on the ground or whatever and we'll go in.
I'll just worry about litter. Right in there. All right, let's enter Vault Hala.
I hope this takes us right to the boss fight, because I legit do not remember if there's a level through here. I'm going to be pissed if there's another level.
No, I'm pretty sure it's just, like, straight into the boss chute.
The hole?
Right into that boss's hole. My scanners are going absolutely berserk. Oh, yeah, there's the thing where you gotta shoot all of these for, like, a special reward or something.
But you have to shoot them, like, really fast. Like, it's like a speed thing.
Is it a speedrun, or is it just like there's a ton of hidden ones and several of them are in the boss arena?
I don't remember. I thought it was a timed thing. I think it just gives you like one extra chest or something, just really not worth it. It's a cool secret though, but I'm not doing it.
I can feel it everywhere.
Put me in the boss hole. Clawing at me. There's another one.
I'm not even looking for them.
Oh god, I still have a TK wave equipped.
Something lives in here. Mad. Bloodstorms for the quarry.
Something very powerful. powerful is exerting itself upon Krieg's mind. Could this be it? What I've been searching for all these years?
Oh, here's your chance to empty out your inventory.
Let me just sell everything without looking at it.
Yeah, I'm not gonna bother selling out my gun since we're literally just gonna walk into a boss fight.
Did the door not fucking open in all that time? It took me to sell everything.
No. They're talking about being angry.
Not if Zane's got anything to say about it. And I do.
Stones will not crush the little man.
Whoa.
Part of me is like, this can't be as bad as I remember, right? I have to be remembering this worse than it was, right?
I feel like we have to be, but I am inducing the worseness of it by reducing our damage until we can, like, confirm that it is as bad as we remember.
Yeah.
Alright.
I mean, here. That would be the equivalent of us having, like, I don't know, greens. Oh, God. Alright, here I come. Into the hole.
Folks, it's time to finally break the glass. Welcome to the gamer hole.
Fuck. Alright, time to remember how to fight this fucking boss. Fuck. Alright, we want to be on the high ground, right?
I don't remember.
Oh, you don't want to get hit by that. Okay. Okay, I'm shooting him. Hey, I hope everybody's enjoying this. Oh, God! Great stream!
Wow, this guy's a lot of health.
Yeah,
Oh, yeah, he shoots up there. Alright.
Yeah, he does, like, AoE attacks when you're on the high ground, but I can't remember. Like, there's not anything we can do to do more damage, right?
I don't think so.
Oh god, this boy has a lot of health.
I mean, again, I am reducing our damage. If it starts getting egregious, like, I can bring it back up to at least normal.
No, we're here in the gamer hole.
We need to stretch this out and give the people what they want. Endless Borderlands content.
And it's also, you know, the content they want. Austin Powers in the most deliberately watchable fashion.
Also Horse Plinko for some reason.
I hope you get DMCA'd so they can try and claim that people would want to watch Austin Powers like this.
This would be the first time I ever, like, file an appeal. If they somehow DMCA, not even the like, if they want to DMCA the music I'm going to put on after this, because after this is done, I'm just going to put on the Austin Powers soundtrack, straight up. Which does include real soul bossa nova.
He seems to be breathing fire. Ugh.
Yeah, it's fine. Don't worry about it.
Yeah,
But if they file a DMCA on the spinning full video at double speed, Austin Powers International Man of Mystery, that's where I draw the line in the sand and say, no. I'm filing an appeal for the first time in like fucking 10 years.
I always file an appeal because it makes whoever uses the DMCA system for their shit have to work for it.
I could just never be fucked because I don't care that much. I don't care that much, I say, as I, like, re-edit multiple Saints Row videos.
Well,
in those cases, it was because it was, like, literally unwatchable in some areas. I was like,
yeah.
Okay.
I just strongly dislike DMCA. But, I mean, who doesn't? How's it going on the ground down there? I'm the fuck up here.
I just kind of zoned out into an Austin Powers induced blood rage.
Okay, we've almost got the first quarter of his health down.
we're halfway through the first quarter. You could almost call it 1/8.
Oh my god.
So we have 15 minutes until we get to real Bossa Nova Soul. And then I immediately get my YouTube account deactivated for DMCA. So we have to beat this boss in 15 minutes.
That might be a bit of a challenge. Running away from that. See you later. Just out of boredom, I shot some of these markers that are around the arena. You know, maybe that's why they put them here, because this boss fight is boring as shit, so you need something else to do while you're doing this. I'm just shooting him endlessly.
So, yeah, so, like, we occasionally made references to the final boss of Claptastic Voyage, because, like, boy, that boss fight just sure takes forever. But, like, the one way that this boss is not comparable to Claptastic Voyage is this boss is not even remotely difficult.
Yeah, and like the Claptastic Voyage boss would kill us in one hit. This guy's hit me a couple times now and it just isn't very effective at all. Like it barely scratches my shield.
Chat says, thank you for picking the most correct version of Horse Plinko that has the fire at the bottom for some reason. So I actually wanted to put in the flaming Horse Plinko text as well, but I don't know if OBS is just overloaded with the great rendition of Austin Powers I put in the bottom left, but it literally would not let me add a single other image to this stream.
I think you've put too much bullshit on this stream. I think it could sense what you were doing and was like, no. We're just gonna draw the line right there, pal. Okay, I'm gonna whip out the Trevenator and see if that starts doing anything.
Uh-oh, my music stopped. Nope, it just it was going to the next song.
It just ended.
I didn't realize the Ming T song was so short. I gotta turn this up. I can't hear this over all the gunfire.
Yeah, you gotta make it louder. We need more Austin Powers.
Christ.
This sucks. Welcome to the gamer hole.
How long have we had this as a running joke that we cannot even remember the origins of?
At least like 3 or 4 years. We've been talking about doing the gamer hole because we hate ourselves.
I feel like there's really like no better place to put it right now.
Okay, we're almost at the first quarter mark. Like for real this time.
Not like that fake almost on the first quarter when we were only halfway there.
Oh my god, I'm hitting him with radiation. That's supposed to be like slagging, right? Like
it's sort of like slag, but it's not necessarily in the sense that like it makes people take more damage. It just makes it so they deal AoE damage around them to other enemies, I think.
Okay, well that's not super helpful.
So it's like okay for the ads that are kind of running around. Oh, he's electrifying the floor. I should like get off of it maybe.
Yeah, I'm up on the things because I didn't want the little guys to pee in my mouth. He's eating one of the guys. I don't know if we can actually... No, he's not healing. He's just making fire. Okay. I was worried he was healing.
This song might be DMCA material. It's one of those famous 60s songs. Yeah, probably. That's fine.
Yeah, we don't give a shit. Look at this. Do you see what they'd be DMCAing?
I have literally not once in the 10 years that I've been putting video content on YouTube, more than 10 years, because I had another channel that went nowhere, not once have I ever monetized any video. So, like, as long as the video is watchable, I don't care if people run ads on it. I can't be fucked.
I thought he was going to electrify the floor, but I guess he's just not fucking bothering.
Oh, I had to jump that.
Oh my god. Like,
oh yeah, also this boss never shuts up.
I don't know how they couldn't find a middle ground between the Claptastic Voyage boss that just killed you instantly in one hit and there was no way to dodge it ever versus this guy who, like, can't hit anything at all and when he does, it does no damage. Like, there has to be an in-between.
No, those are the literal only two options.
Nothing needs to have this much health in any video game ever. This is pathetic. You thought there wouldn't be enough downtime to play mini golf. I'm spending guardian tokens over here.
Yeah, we were like tossing some ideas back and forth of like what else we could do just generally, what could we do to make this more interesting? Oh, this music got a little too loud. Hold on. Let me turn it down a little bit. It's almost like this YouTube playlist is made up of just random songs that they found on YouTube. We were trying to come up with, like, what we could do to make this fight more interesting. One of them was just play rounds of Tower Unite mini golf on the side.
We should've.
I don't know if my computer could handle streaming and running two games at the same time.
It definitely could. You could just turn down the quality to, like, potato on Borderlands. Just we be killing this huge bottom LOD item.
Yeah, eventually I just kind of went, F it, I'm doing the game roll, because we've been joking about it enough.
It's true, we've been joking about it for as long as possible. God, maybe, TK Wave sucks.
Maybe we'll finally stop making Austin Powers jokes.
No. No, you know we won't.
Well, we're almost through the second quarter.
Oh my god, are there any ammo chests down there? I'm out of shotgun ammo.
I vaguely remember this being an issue, actually.
Yeah, I also recall this being an issue.
I can, if it becomes a serious problem, I can just turn on infinite ammo. It's fine.
No, I kind of want to experience this as the developers intended.
I mean, we're not, because we have a whole bunch of guns we shouldn't have, but then also we're doing less damage than we're intended to.
It just balances it out. It makes it good.
Is that how that works? Is that how math works?
Yes. The guns we have do too much damage, so we do less damage, so we do as much as the guns they wanted us to have would do. Definitely. What is he doing? Is that supposed to be doing something?
It's the floor is electrified.
But it's not. There's no effect going on the floor.
Yeah, there is.
Is there?
Yeah, on my end at least.
It seems fine. I don't know.
Well, it's not now. I'll call it out next time the floor is electrified, and then you can, like, point your camera down and see if you can see.
All these little guys are dropping, like, a million legendaries, which is really funny. Like, I think they're dropping overall more legendaries than this guy is gonna drop when we kill him.
Oh, yeah. I mean, I kept on the high legendary drop rate, because...
It's good.
You know, screw it. Why not?
I want to get back up on the columns, because it's where I like to be. I can't get on the columns because he destroyed them. Okay, so I think I shot all the yellow things in here. I remember there was something at the end of the arena over here.
I don't remember anything about the targeting thing other than we looked at it and went, we're not doing that, and then we didn't do it.
I think it's because it was timed, honestly. Like, I'm looking around and I don't see any others. There we go. Come on, halfway point. Come on, halfway point. Like, his only real attack is doing that. Like, his only real offensive attack is doing that.
Okay, he's gonna electrify the floor. The floor is electrified.
I'm looking at it.
It doesn't look electrified to you?
No, it did the... Okay, so here's what happened. It did the first time, but I guess it broke. That's why I was like, it absolutely was not electrified. Because on my side, it wasn't. You know, this game working as usual. Okay, I'm out of shotgun ammo. I'm out of assault rifle ammo. I've got pistol ammo, but I don't have the range on the pistol, and my other gun's a shotgun. Great.
Get close.
Yeah.
Time to melee him. Pick up some guns of a type that you haven't used.
I got this pistol that's pretty good, but it's just like, I gotta hit him pretty close with it. And also, it hits me and sets me on fire constantly.
God, the build I'm using is pretty bad for this boss, TBH.
Like, everything
is pretty grenade-focused. Excuse me, pick up, thank you. I'm trying to pick up my shield. This is why I intended to switch my skill trees back to the drone. And then I just forgot. Oh, you're down. How did that
happen? Can you pick me up? I hit myself with my own gun. It wasn't the boss. Don't worry. I thought there was a pistol over here. I'm trying to find any gun to swap to. Shield. I am not using a fucking rock. I guess I have to use a rocket launcher.
Do it.
Yeah, let's do it.
The floor is going to be electrified. Not like it does that much damage.
No, it really doesn't. I'm still gonna get out of it, though.
We've gone on to the second half.
We've done it. Now it's pink in here. I'm gonna watch Austin Powers for a minute.
I can feel its power over this place weakening. But all its...
Wow, we're pretty far into the movie. We're further than I thought we'd be.
Where are we in the movie? I ask, knowing I have not watched Austin Powers in like 2 decades and wouldn't be able to tell you.
It's the part where he's flirting with the chick at the start and he's like, not my penis pump. It's like property of Austin Powers.
That scene is actually good though, so yeah, I remember that.
Oh, now he's at the end of the arena being very large. Now he's more like a WoW boss. My rockets are very slow. Do you see them moving through the air?
No, I'm looking at these very slow moving, oh shit, I'm out of ammo on that gun. I'm running out of ammo on this gun.
Yeah, why isn't there any fucking ammo in here? There's like
ammo on the floor, yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna take the smig, because I need the bullets. Let's just keep killing little guys and trying to get some fucking bullets from this. I'm actually really surprised there's not a solution for the bullets. I'm shooting him. Are the straps on the Krieg's arms breaking for you? The Krieg's on either side of him?
No, they look fine.
Okay. For me, their arms are vibrating back and forth because they have like physics ropes that hang from them and the ropes are all just like having a time. It's going good.
Stuck in the geometry. There's like holes in the floor that you can just get stuck in.
Yeah, I had that going on earlier.
It's great.
I'm gonna shoot him in the dick because I can.
I remember these bullet riders honestly being more dangerous than the boss.
They keep getting stuck in the air for me.
I keep dropping lots of legendaries. Oh no, the big rainbow beam.
I think I don't want to be in that.
Probably not.
Okay, never mind. It did nothing, and it didn't hurt me.
It hit me, like, once, and I just hid behind some geometry.
I just stood dead center in the middle of it, full blast, and nothing hit me. Come on, drop some more guns. Drop maybe an ammo.
Oh my god, I keep getting stuck in the ground.
Yeah, the little guys are dropping ammo, but it's only like 1 in 3 will drop one piece of random ammo, which is just not gonna fly with how much bullets we gotta put into this guy.
Well, I'm almost down to just shotgun.
I have a skill that makes my ammo regenerate, which is great, but it regenerates so slowly that it's like almost not.
Oh, like occasionally shit. I'll have. Here comes the DMCA.
Oh fuck.
Ah, crap. We hit Soul Bossa Nova, real form.
This does feel like what I recall the first time through this feeling like.
Yeah. I'm gonna run around and hope I get some ammo from something.
I remember around this point, I switched from why don't we just quit to I have to finish this out of spite. Like, this is the point.
Oh, I found an ammo box.
What? What one, the fuck? Where are you?
One ammo box.
Holy shit.
No, I just targeted the psycho revert.
It's fine. I'm getting hit by the piss beam for the first time.
I'm trying to... It's right here. I try to aim at that ammo box, and it just, like, targeted the psycho revert for some reason. Oh my god, this fort.
It's only got sniper rifle ammo in it. I'm actually just gonna stay by this. Oh shit, there's probably one on the other side that mirrors it, huh?
It will also have maybe 20 bullets in it.
Yeah.
I think I see it. Yeah, I see the box. I'm opening it.
Oh my god. These guys sure are shitting out legendaries.
Yeah, I'm probably gonna have to, like, pick up a, let's see, what I'm using a pistol, I'm using a SMIG, I'm using an assault rifle, I'm using a shotgun. I could pick up a sniper, I could pick up a rocket. Are there any other types of guns that I'm forgetting?
Assault rifle? Did you say assault rifle?
I said assault rifle, yeah.
Yeah, I think you got them all. Yeah, I'm just trying to kill these bullet riders because they kind of are dropping ammo piece by piece, one bullet at a time. Oh my god.
Bullet by bullet.
How we're going to get through this shit.
Yep. Alright, do I see any sniper rifles lying around?
I see another ammo box.
A whole ammo box.
Oh man, it had one clip in it. Fantastic.
There's an assault rifle. All I'm seeing are relics, pistols, and assault rifles. I'm looking for, like, a sniper rifle.
I haven't seen any drop yet. Guy's following you.
It's probably fine. Okay, that grenade is, like, literally useless. Oh, shit. Nope. I was gonna say, I'm gonna die, but that literally... Apparently this beam only hits you once.
They hit you a second time there. I remember now. See where I'm crouching behind you? You were on that matching rock, and we just stayed behind these rocks and fired this whole time, because right here is where if the rocket guys are flying at you, they just fly into this rock.
Let me just try crouching behind this rock and see if they all run into it. Yeah.
Yep.
That one got around. I shot him.
Yeah, I had one get around as well. I'm wondering if they... Oh, grenades. I wonder if they patched it a little so they don't just let you hide under there, because that is definitely what we did. I remember.
Well, all I've got right now is a shotgun, so...
I've got 3 grenades and some pistol ammo, so I'm feeling like the queen of goddamn England.
Oh, I bet she's feeling pretty great right about now.
Yeah, she's doing this boss fight, too. That took her out.
Oh shit, I fell. Okay. Don't die.
Did you just walk off the edge?
Sure did. I had a shotgun. I was getting up close.
I will try my best not to die right now.
Oh, this is perfect. I can buy ammo up here, actually.
Oh fuck. Maybe yeah, you're supposed to be dying a lot and we just are too good at the video game.
I'm full on ammo now. If you wanna turn, by all means.
No, I kinda like the challenge, I guess. I'm gonna go see if there's another ammo box on the other side. There is. I swear to god these fucking weren't here before. Yeah, there's actually 2 over here now. Are they just spawning in slowly, or are we just that stupid?
Oh, we're just stupid.
I mean, we are stupid, but I feel like we've combed this arena, like, 10 different times.
Let's just see these bullet riders chasing you.
Yeah, they just kicked my ass a little bit. Yeah, the bullet riders are bad. The boss is fine. Oh my god, we're so close. Spite, finish! Spite, finish!
No, we're past that.
not in my heart and my mind.
Oh, I leveled
up. The bullet riders really are an issue.
I'm gonna spend this skill point in the middle of combat. Let's buy that. I had the time to do it because this boss does nothing.
Yeah, the bullet riders keep getting stuck in the air for me, so while they're dangerous, they're also real busted, so that's fine.
Yeah. Oh, I'll take this nice moment to turn the music back on, and I can actually turn the Austin powers off because we're out of the gamer hole.
Oh my god, wait, boss. You killed him? We're done! We did it! Do 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 do!
Vault Hunter, over here.
Do 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 do.
We did it.
That thing was holding this place together.
It took us like 35 minutes. Only like 30 minutes, I think.
Jesus.
I don't remember exactly when we started. Like, I had the pre-show on for a bit. I forget exactly when we started.
No, it was about 30, you're right. Go.
Oh yeah, this is the part where there's a timer. Start looting.
Oh yeah.
Or get scootin'.
But it's all garbage. I'm looking for doodles to shoot.
I'm not.
Some up there. I don't see any around here. I'm not feeling immediately pressured.
Chad is saying that boss sucked, but the Claptrap one felt worse. Good news, it's sure because it sure is worse. Eos is probably one of the worst boss fights I've ever done in any video game I've ever played.
Yeah, it is hands down.
Tragedy slashes through the vestigial meat.
Lots of relics.
I was picking up random stuff, and I'll look at it later.
I don't know where I'm supposed to go from here.
Oh, we have 5 seconds.
Oh. I'm probably not going to make it.
Oh, we're not. No, the door is opening. Yeah, and I think all the...
Any second now.
Wait, what?
Is it? Are we pressured to leave? What if we just stay here? I guess we'll never know. Oh, did it?
I don't know.
Was that... Did you hit the door, or did it
force? I didn't
press
anything.
Okay, I didn't press anything either, so it forced us out.
I walked through the door and realized that that's not how doors work, and then you said maybe we should try waiting, so I didn't touch it.
Protecting me from this the whole time. He didn't want to lose me.
Krieg, I am ready to initiate the mind extraction.
No, I think I'm staying. We've been fighting over the scraps of who we were for so long that we forgot how to make anything new, but now we can. Where does our finger salad belong on the table? Let's start right here, together.
This is exhausting.
It's a story about how a man learns to love himself.
You first.
What I guess.
For a fragile face. You swing. All right, here I go. Your turn. Nice. We all lose things. Our pasts, our friends, our minds. But we keep going. Keep fixing ourselves when we break. We may never be perfect.
That's enough for now. Come on in. Tell me about your day.
But we can get close enough.
This is like way too much for Krieg. Like the meat bicycle guy? Come on.
It only works. It's just like little snippets of gameplay. And, like, a trailer. That's all that works for.
Ugh.
The fantastic Fuster Cluck.
Was there anything during these credits? Is there even art
or
anything?
Oh, no. The art is, like, always, like, the same. Oh, I got a number.
Oh, here we go. Now, sometimes they have stuff.
I thought it was just, like, the base game art again.
I think one of them did have the base game art again, and I think it was the cowboy one. Because that had the least effort put into it out of all of them, probably. Is this it? We're just going to look at this
just
one
picture. Just the
one picture.
Keep your distance. Sorry, keep... Uh-oh. Dot, dot, dot. Your distance.
Love this image. Oh, it's gone. The emotional drawings of Krieg.
Answer, we're done.
We're done! Wait a second. We're done with Borderlands. Nobody tell us that there's anything else to do because we're not doing it. It's done.
What do you mean, Ava DLC? I think those are just made up words.
Yeah, I don't know what that means.
No, I'm 100%, 110% ready to just put a bullet in it and move on.
Holy shit, look how many Jasons they have. Jesus.
Look at all those Jeffreys.
A lot of Jeffreys.
Oh my god, look at all those Jonathans.
Wow, that's a Jonathan collection. That's a Jonathan museum.
It's a murder of Jonathans.
Lots of Joshes, too. Not quite as many. Ugh. Alright, so Borderlands 3 final thoughts. Let's wrap it up, bitch.
Man. I mean, I do think it plays way better than 2. But also, I am 10 years older than when Borderlands 2 came out, and I don't have that fervent replayable energy anymore.
I don't know. We do, from time to time, have some of that energy still. I know we're old fucks now, but... This is missing something that Borderlands 2 had that I don't know what it is. Because they both have bad writing. Borderlands 2 easily has worse gameplay, but I have absolutely, playing through this a second time has been an agony, and I don't even know why. It's just been miserable.
Yeah, I don't know. Like, I came out of our original playthrough of Borderlands 3 going, this is, like, easily the best mainline Borderlands game, because it plays the best. The story is bad, but they've always been bad, so, like, really, who cares? And, like, the characters are very unique. They all have a billion skill trees, very flexible. Like, this is just the best one. But now, like, replaying it, I'm just like, I'm already just done with it. Like, I don't want to play this again.
Yeah. Like, I need to just think on what it was about Borderlands 2 and pre-sequel that made us want to just, like, keep playing it over and over again. Because... Okay, I don't hate this game. Obviously, no. We wouldn't be playing it if I hated it.
Yeah, I said it a couple streams ago, but if I don't do something that I don't, like, want to do.
Yeah,
like,
we're not going to sit and play a torture game for this many hours. Like, we'll play Hand Simulator once, but not, you know, the 500 hours we have in this game or whatever. It plays well. It plays smooth. The gunplay is great. The gun variety is great. A lot of the upgrades they made to this are great. The UI is still a big piece of shit, but that's the same, baby. Woo! Chat. Borderlands UI.
Chat says, we grew and Borderlands didn't. And you know what?
Maybe that is just it. Maybe I feel like it in one.
I'm honestly, like, I've kind of fallen out of the AAA space for a while recently.
Same. Like, also that. I just haven't really been feeling... I also just really haven't been feeling games with guns and violence a lot. Just, I'm kind of fried on it. This is such cartoony, like, joke gun, like, hamburger gun violence that's, like, whatever.
The poop gun.
Yeah, it doesn't hit me the same way, you know?
No, give me a tight 5 to 10 hour indie. That's what I'm looking for right now.
Yeah. Yeah, but, like, I don't know, these games being sprawling and shitty in that AAA way was, like, always kind of a place we could go for co-op of, like, hey, let's go in the Borderlands hole. Just, like, we want to hang out. It's, I guess it's how kids play Fortnite now, because they just want to hang out. They don't really care about the game at all.
Man, is it weird to me that, like, I tried Fortnite once when it was getting big. I was like, this is super not for me. And everything they've done to it up until now, I've thought has just been wildly stupid. But the one thing that makes me go, I should check out Fortnite again, is when they added Naruto. I've never watched the show. I don't read the manga or anything, it's the right level of stupid. It's just like, all right, yeah, let's give Naruto a gun, right?
Fuck it. Naruto needs a gun.
That's funny. They should put Naruto in Borderlands. We had that. It was
in
zero.
A heartbeat. Oh, they did. Yeah. Except Zero, they made terrible. He had, like, you could be mediocre at shooting or mediocre at melee, or some very bad combination of both. Rip to Zero.
Yeah, I feel like a lot of the Borderlands 2 characters, like, in retrospect, after playing games where they made better characters, were hard to go back to.
Yeah, I only ever really enjoyed the DLC characters in Borderlands games for whatever reason, if they're more refined or more daring. The Borderlands 2 characters were all kind of fart, you know?
We're all kind of fart. No, the fart was in pre-sequel, remember? The Oz kit.
Oh, yeah, the Oz kit. I mean, we should play pre-sequel again.
No. We're done with... Man, we could play pre-sequel, though. Why does that appeal to me? What is it about...
Yeah.
What is it about Borderlands 3 that makes me go, man, I don't want to... Like, it was a good game. I don't want to touch it again. But that pre-sequel, though.
There's something about 2 and pre-sequel that are just so shitty. They're the perfect co-op hangout. Like, the way Sven co-op was. I'm just like, I want to hang out with you, but we're not in person, so we're going to go here to Borderlands and chill.
But we have Tower Unite now.
Well, yeah, but that's why we've played every mini-golf thing, like, 6 times.
That's true.
Because Tower Unite mini-golf is the new Borderlands.
You heard it here first, folks. Tower Unite I can't speak. I'm Weenie Golf. Tower Unite Mini Golf is the new Borderlands.
Weenie Golf.
Weenie Golf. Hell yeah.
Hey, hold up. Okay. What's up? Whew. I saw the name Kevin Smith go by in the credits, and I was like,
not that Kevin Smith.
Excuse me. Okay, I'm escaping out of the credits. We should probably go back and retire these characters and tuck them into their little beddy buys.
Oh, yeah, we can go to our bedroom. We have those in this game. The thing that we just never interact with.
Do you want to go into this butthole?
More than anything. God. What if they made a Borderlands game where not everything was so heavily tied to the dialogue?
Then it wouldn't be a Borderlands game. It would just be nothing. I thought these two merged. Hello?
What? They probably still have side quests to offer us in other places. Oh,
fuck that. Kissing my ass, buddy. I'm not
taking us
to
Sanctuary.
Get us out of here.
For the last time, let's go back to Sanctuary 3.
Also, Sanctuary being this really does not help. Has to be a tiny, shitty little town for us to walk around in, not this fucked up spaceship.
Concordia.
I miss Concordia. That place sucks shit. It was the best.
Where's my bedroom? I think it's this one. Yeah. Yeah.
Are you sure? This has got robot shit in here.
Yeah, okay. That one's yours.
I think this is mine with the robot shit.
I just saw, like,
it's
mechanical
really
stuff, and my brain went, like, yeah, Zane would probably build, like, a big turret at some point, but no, my room's over here.
I want to see what Zane's looks like. I feel like that's another failure of this game, is, like, the characters don't have enough character for us to be able to figure out whose bedroom is which just by looking at it.
I mean, if I walked in here and I saw this drone, then yeah, I would know. You might not know because you probably have never looked at what my drone looks like, but.
But that's it. Like, the rest of the room is like, there's a couple plants. There's the same TV and computer and shelf set up as my room. your bed's kind of like more military-y, I guess. I don't know. I just, man, this is like a primo fucking spot to bury obscure character details for these guys, and I feel like there's nothing.
Why would they spend time writing background character lore when they could write more fart jokes?
Like, come on. We can't even go in the other characters' rooms. Did you open the gold chest?
Yeah, maybe.
I can't see anything that's in it. Oh, wait, I can!
Can you take it, though?
No.
They broke the... Enjoy. This is the reason why we don't like this game. They broke the golden chest.
That also sucks. I used to love when we would sit and open that thing forever. For no reason, because we still had cheats on to get legendaries all the time. Oh, well. Well, I think that was a pretty good way to end this stream.
Yeah. No. Where's the emotes? It's over here. I never found any emotes, I don't think. Never bought any. Remember all the time
I just found... I got one from the boss fight.
One we just did.
Hang on, I have to equip it. I didn't yet, because why would I equip emotes? Because we don't use them.
Not a key a room decoration. I couldn't figure out how to equip emotes. I looked at it earlier, and I couldn't tell if I just didn't have any unlocked or what. Yeah, it says I only have four. I don't care. I don't give a
shit. The one I unlocked isn't in there. It was called Rage. Which I definitely unlocked, but it's... Yeah, it just ain't in there. Cool.
I'll give you a good old laugh and a clap. There we go. Congratulations, we beat Borderlands 3. Thanks for watching, everyone.
Thanks for watching. Thanks for sticking through with us, everybody. Little clap.